Hello and welcome back. This is episode 6. Yes, episode 6. I did say I was going to stop recording today, but I went on adventuring, got some iron. See, got 60 iron ore. And I also got something which I really wish I did hit the record button, but I didn't. As I was adventuring, a creeper blew up, and it exposed a diamond vein. So I mined the diamonds, and I got 3 diamonds from one, and then I went and found another one just over a pit of lava. Obviously, I managed to get it, or else I would only have 3. But we now have 6 diamonds as well. And I also got some gold and some redstone. Not that we really need it, but we'll eventually. Oh, and we've got a second melon. So actually, what I said is at the end of last episode that I will start by getting this melon. I know it's there, and I just need to find it, and then we can have a slime farm, and then we could try and have them, like, and we could, yeah, it should be awesome. And then, I would be rich on slime balls. We can make all these redstone contraptions using sticky pistons and stuff. So, it'd be a lot of fun. And actually, I started this recording on the second day of Minecon of 2012. I think you're seeing it's really old. And I just thought that there was no point in I think I was thinking that there's no better time or anything than now to start. Because there's something just happening, and you know. Let's head over here and sleep. Oh yeah, no, I did die. I don't know if that was on camera though. Oh yeah, no, I think that was on camera. Yeah, he did see that. Oh, we've nearly smelted all our iron. Fancy. Oh yeah, it stopped raining as well. And I put the sticks in the wrong place. Because I'm pro. Oh, another melon. Oh my god, I can't even get the right thing. There we go. What I want to do is, actually, I've got a fair amount of wood. So oh shit. I nearly died. Not quite, but nearly. See, the new mechanic for placing wood, although I do like it, it's a bit irritating in that it's quite tedious the way you have to do it. Don't know which way we'll have that facing. If we go boom. Probably put a trapdoor down there just to make it a little bit better. Oh, I'm really quiet right now, aren't I? Well, not quiet, but quiet as in I'm not speaking much. I think it's just because I'm not quite concentrating. Oh, God damn it. That will piss me off. And then just put a nice little roof on top. Like that. Oh, God damn it. So yeah, I think this is getting to be quite a long episode. I'll just finish putting the roof on and then I think I'll call it a day. So we are now completed the now we have completed the house part. I'll go over the top of the farm and I'll actually get some glass and do that because that will make it look better in my opinion. Let's just finish off with harvesting some melon the same way we started it. So thank you all for watching and I'll hope to see you again soon. So bye.